is what you exude.
What's everything that? What's that? What's that?
Up. See how she came in the room? Bubbly. Hey, how you doing? What's up? Humble.
Who's this? Who's this?
How you doing, man?
This is Sydney Scott.
Okay. You should know who I am.
I don't know. I've actually
been famous before you.
I doubt that, baby, but I don't know who you are.
Everybody slow down.
Like, come on, girl. Bye.
I'm just better, babe.
Babe, don't get that close.
Walking in tonight, I was my happily bubbly self. And this Naya chick looks at me like, who are you, bitch? Trying to be a transgender female in this industry, I've been rejected, disrespected too many times. So I'm used to dealing with chicks that try to come at me crazy.
I will grab you under the table because you keep coming to my doorstep and you don't want this. I promise you don't want
this. I'm hungry.
You go find a plate because you ain't going to get it here. You ain't getting served here, baby. Go.
Why are you so...
No! Stop it! Sydney Starr, you and I need to take a walk. Sydney Starr!
Naya's the pop-off queen, and the last thing I need is for Sydney to get into it with this girl. It's just not worth it, and Sydney should absolutely know better.
I literally walked up and said, how are you doing? Right when I walked up, the bitch looked at me like, who are you, bitch?
Oh, man, is the energy down or no? Man, come on, you can't be... walking in like that, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
Jacquel, you don't think she came off to me once I walked in?
No, you came off crazy. She just came from a live performance, having a good time, high energy, and you just come in trying to shut down her party. That's not good. You don't want nobody to come at your spot like that and like, listen, I'm that
preach.
You know what I'm saying? And
want
to turn around and all
preach.
This. Who want to see? Nobody want to see all of you. See, we here for a good cause. That's my sis. I don't want to work with nobody that got energy like that.
My career is the most important thing to me right now. And those are two people that I really, really want to work with. Promise you, I'm going to leave that behind.
You know what I'm saying? And then if that energy ever come, you can't sign off on that record.